When I took human anatomy in college, on the first day, my teacher told everyone a scary fact, that by the end of the semester, the average dropout is about 50%. So being stressed out, seeing everyone starting to drop little by little, the difficulty of memorizing all the names and spellings, just made my brain go. And because of that, have you ever had weird conversations before with the cadaver in the lab? Because all that screws in your head are starting to become loose. No? Just me? Alright, well, anyways, I'm going to show you some very effective methods that you'll learn human anatomy quickly and efficiently. So, you want to know how? Alright. The first method is very easy. You're going to use Quizlet. Let me show how I use it. This is going to be great for smartphone users, so go ahead and search and download the Quizlet app from the App Store. It's going to look like this. I'm going to provide you a link in my description down below. You could go ahead and click on it. It'll take you straight to my account folders that will provide you a lot of the anatomy stuff like muscles, let's say. I have 46 terms right here that I had to memorize for my lab exam. I'm going to show you how I do it. Just click on learn, and this is the temporalis muscle, I believe. Yes. So let's type that in. And that's how you learn it, just typing it. It's better than writing it, in my opinion. Right here, it looks like it's a triceps brachii. I think, yes. And it's nice because it's like flashcards. One sided, the pictures, and the other side is just writing the term. Setter, there we go. I got it. Awesome. And see, you keep doing this. It's fun, it's quick, it's efficient. Typing, not that hard, right? Platysma. I think so. Okay, what happens if I misspell it? Alright, no worries. Look at this. It'll correct it, give you like a second or two to see it, and then you can type it again. I'll just say Plato, see, and it corrects it again. That's awesome.
All right, let's go ahead and take this home. Platysma. Great, one more time. This looks like the trapezius. Trapezius. Awesome. There you go, guys. You just saw how I used this Quizlet app to help me learn the terms. Feel free to check around as you can see all the muscles. Also, I have a lot more folders covering the digestive, the brain, etc. that was oriented for my class. They may differ between your classes, but you could search in the search tab for other folders if you like to try them. I will have to say that if you want to make your own set of flashcards, it will require you to be a Quizlet Plus member, which costs $15 for 1 year. Last but not least, I wanted to introduce you another way of learning human anatomy, which is called the Kaplan Medical Anatomy Flashcards. It contains 310 clearly labeled and detailed full-color flashcards. It covers 15 different systems with easy access by its top labels. Every card will have a detailed picture with arrows pointing at them. As you can see, I'm looking at the skeletal system. With the backside of the card will show you the exact name of that specific arrow pointing. This is an excellent way to introduce new systems that you're trying to learn as you progress through class. And it's a great way to test yourself with your friends. I keep finding myself going back to these continuously, despite I'm done with anatomy. Because as you further progress in pre-med, you gotta know a lot of the stuff. It's impossible to figure out all the names like on the first semester as you continuously learn. But let me show you more here. I got the muscles as well as we were learning on the Quizlet. And I use this in combination with the Quizlet because it's just there. Everything is really detailed. And I'm like, okay, let me just combine these two. And you'll see these later in my Quizlets. You may notice that the cranial nerves, they were actual pictures from the flashcards. So why do I highly recommend this? Well, one thing is many of the top students in my class did extremely well using this. Even if they didn't use Quizlet, this thing just is worth the money. I couldn't get enough of it. It was everything I needed, actually. It's like I didn't even need the book after buying this. It's just $25 on Amazon, but very worth it, and I highly recommend it for everybody. Hey everyone, thank you for watching. So, you enjoyed the video? Did you find it helpful? Well, feel free to like it and subscribe for more in the future.